What the hell are these things? Are they people?
I believe this is what happens when humans are affected by the break.
Then I can't kill them.
What choice do you have? It's either them or you.
So this is what Auden meant when she said people who come out here don't make it very far.
Explains why the people of Sepul prefer staying inside their walls.
Get out of the way!
Middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole. Whoa. Do you feel that? What the hell was that?
Did something happen?
I don't know. I feel more powerful, I think.
Well, more powerful. You should be safe here.
Good. I'm exhausted.
Very ladylike.
What, I can't even yawn now? Might as well pocket this.
There's something here. I can feel it.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
You're toast!
Do we have some ruined hop-related business on the way?
Shut up. There might be something here. These lake zombies, they're everywhere. I'm sure they were nice people before, but come on.
We got this!
Quality of the opposition did help quite a bit.
I mean, if it's happening, it's happening, right?
What? Still not enough?
Focus, Frey.
This doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the brake here. But I expect you can clear it away with your paddles. Give it a try.
Oh, yeah.
According to the map, it is, yes.
Yeah.
I think it might be time for extreme evasive maneuvers.
No shit!
Come on!
Look out!
Alright.
Ready for this?
Got him.
Not doing much. Don't move. Ah! Nope, not working.
I'm fine.
Not good.
Frank, can you hear me, Frank?